Okay, hey you guys, so I am back with another video, and this is going to be a show and tell slash first look of Outre's new unit by the name Charisse, and I have her in the color DRCRD, which simply stands for dark root copper red, and I absolutely love this color. Now this is a Swiss lace L parting unit. And in the next clip, I'm going to show you the stock car and the model. Here's the stock car, and the model looks absolutely gorgeous. This is from the Swiss lace line, and it's told to be soft, flexible, and stretch. And it's absolutely amazing. I love the lace on this unit. The parting is absolutely gorgeous. I just added some pressed powder to it, and that's all. I didn't have to tweeze it or anything like that. And I did my edges. You know, gotta do your edges. And the dark root is around the perimeter of the unit as well as the top portion of the unit. I did experience some tangling and a little bit of shedding, but other than that, this unit is perfect. She is about 12 to 14 inches long on me. I'm 5'7", like I say in all my videos. The texture of this unit is a light yakky texture, and the density on this is a natural full. The lace on this unit is soft, like I said, and it is absolutely an amazing unit. I absolutely love, love, love this unit. The color is perfect for the fall. So I ordered this wig from wigstypes.com, and I believe it was $26. I believe they're all sold out in this color, but she comes in an array of different colors. I will absolutely order this wig again because it's super gorgeous and it's perfect for the workplace. So I'll leave the links down below, and thank you so much for watching. Bye, you guys.